Greetings. Hello. What do you say?
On you.
Hey. That's incredible. No.
Hey.
For real? Whoa!
Hmm?
For real? Thing is... Goodness gracious! What do you think? Fine. It's certain all along. Can face it while alone. Goodness gracious! Her boyfriend stopped abusing her? I don't believe it. But even if he did stop, her fate should still be heading down the path to misery without changing. I mean, look! What? The sequence of Arcana has completely changed. Death has moved far off into the future. No, no, no! This must be some sort of trick. What are you, a scam artist? You made a deal with her boyfriend or something, didn't you? That's an obvious lie! It couldn't have been that simple. Did you plunge him into Tokyo Bay, or cram him into a metal drum and dump insects on him? You must have taken some sort of extreme measures. Well, you certainly do seem ordinary. Yes, quite ordinary indeed. But there's no way that could have happened without you breaking the law. I mean, how could an ordinary high school student change the course of fate? Fine. I'm just going to have to verify your power. The very power that reversed my tarot card prediction. This is quite a serious situation for a fortune teller like me. I need to get to the bottom of this. You won't have to do anything. Just sit next to me while I tell fortunes. And if another unopposable fate happens to appear, then I'll test your power. Well, that may be true. Oh, I know. I'll read your fortune. Please? I'll even prioritize your readings over my regular customers. Besides, I'll be able to provide much more accurate predictions once I get to know you better. How does that sound? Is it a deal? Otherwise, I won't be able to go on. Please, I beg you. I need to know if fate truly can be changed. You will? Really? Okay then, I look forward to verifying your skills. Please don't blow me off, okay? We made a deal after all.
Unless you were lucky, there's no way you could have repeatedly done so many crimes. Or perhaps you had someone you consulted who gave you precise advice. You're not getting away this time with just luck.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new... It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the fortune persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Something that can be changed? If it's really possible, then... Oh, it's getting late. Let's close up shop for today. It's past your curfew. Good evening. What shall we do? What? What? be helpful.
Thank you. All right.
Well then. Until next time. Here we go. Thank you. Goodbye! The thing is... What? Hmm.
right.
Until next time. I've made up my mind. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I just cannot understand. You. That's it.
Thank you. Night.
All right. Just
No. I'm here with you.
Um.
No. Just a little longer. Good night.
The real question to be asked, where have I been? I'm a sharpshooter, Atlus masquerade, hiding both face and mind, all free for you to throw. I'm a sharpshooter.
I've only seen this view on TV. As a country bumpkin, I've always admired it. No, I somehow felt like I wasn't allowed to, because I was a monster. But it's all good now. I will no longer be swayed by names like monster or maiden. I am simply a fortune teller who provides advice to people with broken spirits, so that they will have conviction and face their future without getting pushed around by fate. That's the fate I've chosen for myself. Thank you. Now, it's your turn to speak. What would your conviction be as a phantom thief? Sorry. I used fortune-telling to find out your true identity. I couldn't help but think that you had something to do with the chairman's confession. Then I discovered that you're the trickster who causes a sensation in the world. It was the same card as the figure who helped me take down the chairman. It finally struck home for me. I got you good, didn't I? I don't care what my boyfriend's true identity is. As long as you're around, I can always be my true self. So, it's fine. Only, the fate of the Phantom Thieves is rather unclear. The Arcana is set in a tricky position. You can almost say it's facing both heaven and hell. This is the first time I've ever seen anything like it. You're right. You have the power to alter fate. Besides, I'll be by your side. As the fortune teller who changes fates, I will guide you so you can avoid misfortune.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of fortune, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
By the way, are you okay with your girlfriend being a country bumpkin? It's become a habit of mine to hide my native tongue, and I'm not used to fancy places like this. I'm speaking in my country dialect again. The thing is, I read our relationship fortune today. And it was really, really good. So, if you don't have any plans to steal anything tonight, perhaps you can stay. Stay with me! I don't know what to do now. I couldn't figure it out with my fortune-telling. So, let's figure it out together.